continuing mom's WhatsApp hookups, this hidden Taiwanese grocery store is so obscure it had me asking,
"This is a grocery store?"
They had classics that you must try, like sticky rice sausage, charcoal peanuts, stinky tofu, of course, and dad taught me how to recognize the character.
From the docks.
Sticky pork blood cakes, and other things that I've never seen in the average Asian grocery store.
Cognac rice?
What the f-
This is one of the best pickled cabbages.
Yes.